Are you ready to get your mind blown?
Yes.
This is Killa in Manila by Alex LaTorre. It has a method like no other. Any card is selected, signed, and lost into the deck. Take any card at all. It doesn't matter which one it is. Okay. Yes, put your name on it.
Okay.
So this is gonna be your special card.
Okay.
All right, we're gonna put the card somewhere in the deck.
Okay.
We're gonna lose it in here. In fact, we can even give it a little tiny shuffle just for good measure. A regular manila envelope is freely shown on all sides and is placed on the table. And you make a bet. And who doesn't love a chance to win some money? There's some benefits for you because you actually might win a little money. So if this trick doesn't go well, you're gonna keep the $20 I have in here. How does that sound?
All right.
Now that money is involved, let's make it a little more interesting. Let's try this. You pick the card.
So I pick the card?
Push any card at all that you want, whichever one you want.
Okay.
Just push it forward.
Let's do this one.
That one right there?
Yeah.
Right here?
Yep.
Are you sure that's it, or do you want to change it for another one?
No.
$20 on
no, I'm going to keep that one.
Ah.
I think the $20 is mine.
The $20 is yours. So look, inside here, I actually have another envelope.
Okay.
And inside that envelope, that's where I keep the $20 right here. Oh, look at that. There's a card inside the envelope, behind the bill, inside of that envelope. Check it out.
What card is it?
It would be an absolute miracle. This was your sign.
What?
That's absolutely insane. How is that even possible? I guess now this is mine, right? That's right. Inside the envelope that's been in full view the entire time is one card. Their sign card. With Killer in Manila, you can use any sign card, any deck, and any currency. There's no palming of any kind. The card is really coming from inside the envelope. There are no switches. Inside the envelope, inside there, with the money. That's really good. Look, I mean, it's insane. When you absolutely need to fry your audience, you'll never lose with Killa in Manila.